We are from Wisconsin, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Eddie's an 11-year-old boy. We found out that he had Morquio syndrome when he was 2.5. We knew we wanted someone who was experienced. And we came here to Nemours and saw Dr. McKenzie, and we felt so confident.
Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure.
One of the wonderful aspects of our institution is its relationship with the Ronald McDonald House. We had a child here from Russia for months while he had his legs realigned. And the family was eternally grateful to the Ronald McDonald House for giving them a place to feel that they could call home.
We have made many friends, not only other Morquio families, but other families that were just going through cancer or other surgeries. And it's nice to have a place where you go and you're not judged when you cry at dinner. And right. You can all just talk. You sit in the family room and discuss the struggles.
Having the Ronald McDonald House so close to the hospital is outstanding. It's a great place to come. It's a great place. You feel comfortable. It's kind of like your home away from home.